Hey guys, it's Radhan here. Welcome to my channel, The Daru TV. So today on Wasted Wednesday, I'll be showing you the best way to drink Fenny. So I'll be making a simple cocktail with Fenny, which includes salt, sugar, lemon juice, chili, which is all easily available in your kitchen. So let's get started. Firstly, we should rim our glass with salt. For that, I'll be taking a lime wedge. Rim the glass edges with lime juice. Then I take some salt. And tap off the excess salt. To this, we'll be adding 1 tablespoon of sugar and we'll be crushing the sugar till it is a kind of powderish form. So once it is in a semi-powderish form, we'll be adding our lime wedges. So it is actually half a lime. And we'll muddle it with the sugar. We'll be releasing the juices. To this, we'll be adding a slit chili. And 60 ml of Fenny. Stir it well. And to this, I'll be adding crushed ice. We'll give a stir again, a good stir. And there you go guys, the best way to drink Fenny. So I call it chili lime Fenny. So let's have a taste. It is too good. First you get the hit of the salt, then you get this Fenny. It is a strong liquor, you as you know, but it goes down smoothly with this citrusy and also that little bit of spiciness you get from the green chili. And the thing is, when you slowly drink this cocktail, you get different flavors time to time. So in the end part of it, the sugar, it gives you a sweeter note. So basically I love this cocktail. It is very easy to make. You just need a chili, lime juice, Fenny and sugar, and no water or nothing, just a crushed ice. Lovely. And that's it for today's video guys. So if you like this video, hit that like button, share my video, and if you have not still subscribed, please subscribe to my channel. So till the next video, drink responsibly and cheers.